Well, folks, stopping at this Trader Joe's today, hoping to pick up a few things, were instead greeted by this sign on the front door saying that the store is closed for the rest of the day, but will reopen tomorrow. And this is Henderson police continue to investigate an officer involved shooting that happened right here in this plaza.
The look of confusion and disappointment wasn't hard to find at the Green Valley Plaza Saturday.
And I came to the door and the door was closed.
The dimly lit Trader Joe's, a ghost town. Only locked doors and a sign would tell the tale that the store is closed due to, quote, unforeseen events.
It said since there was an incident today, that's why we are closed.
And that incident being a shooting involving one of Henderson PD's own, after police say a knife-wielding man came at officers. It all began this morning when people called 911 saying there was a man threatening to stab someone and asked to call the police. Well, they did just that. When officers got here, they found 37-year-old John Watson with a knife. We're told one officer fired when Watson approached them. He was taken to the hospital where, last check, he was fighting to live. No officers were hurt. The area remained flooded with police cruisers and crime scene tape for most of the day. Shoppers we spoke with, like Hildy Shubis, shocked to learn what went down.
I come here not that often, but I have never heard anything happening in this plaza here.
And Henderson police are asking if you were in this area of this Trader Joe's this morning to give them a call. Of course, you can remain anonymous by contacting Crime Stoppers. Reporting in Henderson, I'm Austin Carter, 13 Action News.